Has the future of artificial intelligence already begun to shape our lives? As we stand on the brink of technological revolutions, the role of AI is becoming ever more crucial. Sundar Pichai, the CEO of Google, offers enlightening insights into how these advancements will continue to transform our society. Understanding his perspectives is key to grasping the future trajectory of artificial intelligence. It's not just about technology, it's about how it intertwines with every aspect of our lives. Join us as we delve into Sundar Pichai's vision for AI, straight from his latest insights. In his latest interview, Sundar Pichai shared enlightening views on AI. What did he say? Let's dive into the core of Sundar Pichai's thoughts on artificial intelligence, as he articulates a vision that's both ambitious and grounded. To begin with, Pichai emphasized the rapid progression of AI technologies, noting that we are at a pivotal moment where AI's capabilities are expanding exponentially. He highlighted how machine learning and deep learning have evolved, pushing boundaries far beyond what was imagined just a decade ago. Pichai discussed the integration of AI in everyday technology, pointing out its increasing invisibility in daily interactions. Whether it's through smarter email categorization, more intuitive search results, or even real-time language translation, AI is becoming a seamless part of our digital experience. He believes this trend will continue, making technology more helpful and accessible. Moreover, Sundar Pichai touched upon the ethical considerations of AI. He stressed the importance of developing AI responsibly, ensuring it enhances societal benefits while minimizing potential harms. Pichai mentioned Google's commitment to adhering to strict ethical guidelines to foster trust and confidence in AI technologies. In terms of future prospects, Pichai is optimistic. He sees AI not only enhancing current applications, but also inventing new ones that can solve complex problems in healthcare, climate change, and more. The potential for AI to contribute positively to humanity is immense, and according to Pichai, we are just scratching the surface. Clearly, Pichai sees AI not just as a tool, but as a transformative force. How does Sundar Pichai envision AI interacting with society? In a world increasingly reliant on digital technology, Google's CEO offers a vision that intertwines AI with the daily fabric of our lives, ensuring a symbiotic relationship between humans and machines. Pichai imagines a future where artificial intelligence acts not just as a tool, but as a partner in enhancing societal development. It's about creating systems that understand and adapt to human needs, from personalized education that adapts to the learning curves of individual students, to healthcare systems that predict illnesses before they occur, using vast data to save lives. Yet with great power comes great responsibility. Pichai is vocal about the ethical considerations that must guide AI development. He emphasizes the importance of building trust through transparency and accountability. Ensuring privacy and security in an AI-driven world is paramount, as is the commitment to fairness and equity in AI applications. These are not just technical challenges, but are deeply rooted in societal values. Moreover, Pichai highlights the potential of AI to significantly improve the quality of life across the globe. Imagine smart cities that optimize energy use, reduce waste, and manage resources efficiently, all while minimizing environmental impact. Or consider AI's role in bridging language barriers and fostering understanding among diverse cultures. In Pichai's view, the interplay between AI and society is about harnessing technology to address the most pressing challenges of our times, making life easier, safer, and more connected. It's more than technology. It's about shaping a future that benefits all. AI doesn't recognize borders. How does Sundar Pichai view its global impact? Artificial intelligence, as envisioned by Google's CEO Sundar Pichai, is more than just a technological marvel, it's a catalyst for global transformation. Pichai believes that AI holds the key to revolutionizing industries worldwide, not just through automation and efficiency, but by fundamentally reshaping them. Take healthcare, for instance. In developed nations, AI is already enhancing diagnostic accuracy and personalizing treatment plans. However, its true potential lies in its ability to reach underserved areas. In developing countries, AI can provide critical healthcare services, effectively bridging the gap between urban and rural care. Moving to agriculture, AI's impact is equally profound. By analyzing data on weather patterns, soil conditions, and crop health, AI helps farmers in both developed and developing nations make informed decisions that boost crop yields and reduce waste. This isn't just about economic gain, it's about stabilizing food supplies in regions vulnerable to climate change. Yet the spread of AI also raises questions about economic disparities. Pichai is acutely aware of the digital divide and emphasizes the need for equitable access to AI technologies. His vision includes robust initiatives to ensure that AI benefits are not confined to tech-savvy elites, but are accessible to everyone, regardless of their geographic or economic status. Education is another field where AI has immense potential. From personalized learning experiences to accessible educational resources, AI can democratize education, making it possible for students from all backgrounds to learn and thrive. From Silicon Valley to rural India, AI's reach is pervasive and all-encompassing. With great power comes great responsibility. How does Google plan to tackle the ethical challenges of AI? In the realm of artificial intelligence, ethical considerations stand at the forefront of innovation. Sundar Pichai, Google's CEO, has articulated a clear vision that emphasizes the importance of developing AI that is not only powerful, but also responsible and beneficial to all. Pichai champions the ideals of transparency and accountability as foundational pillars for Google's AI development. Transparency in AI involves clear communication about how AI systems work, what data they use, and how decisions are made. This openness is crucial for gaining public trust and understanding. Google aims to demystify AI technologies by providing accessible explanations that bridge the gap between complex AI mechanisms and everyday users. Accountability is another cornerstone of Google's ethical AI framework. It ensures that there are measures in place to hold systems and their creators responsible for the outcomes they produce. This involves rigorous testing and validation processes to ensure AI behaves as intended, and establishing clear protocols for addressing any deviations from expected behaviors. Moreover, Pichai emphasizes the significance of building AI that is inclusive and fair. This means designing systems that do not perpetuate existing biases, but instead help to mitigate them. By focusing on creating equitable AI, Google strives to ensure that the benefits of AI technologies are distributed widely and fairly across different demographics and communities. Ethical frameworks aren't just necessary, they are a priority for AI's future. What next? What are Sundar Pichai's predictions for the next big innovations in AI? As we continue to navigate through the dynamic realm of artificial intelligence, Sundar Pichai envisions a future where AI not only enhances productivity, but also redefines human interaction. He predicts that the next wave of AI innovations will prominently feature advancements in natural language processing, enabling machines to understand and interact with humans in a manner that is nearly indistinguishable from real human conversation. Imagine a world where your digital assistant doesn't just respond to commands but anticipates your needs, understands emotional nuances, and provides support much like a human companion would. This is not just a scene from a science fiction movie, it's a near-future reality, according to Pichai. Furthermore, Pichai emphasizes the transformative potential of AI in healthcare. He talks about AI systems that can diagnose diseases with a higher accuracy than human doctors, customize personal treatments, and even assist in complex surgeries, possibly saving millions of lives. Another significant breakthrough could be in the realm of environmental sustainability. AI could lead to more efficient ways to reduce energy consumption in major industries, help in modeling climate change more accurately, and even control the effects of extreme weather conditions by managing disaster response more effectively. These innovations suggest a future where AI becomes a core component of every aspect of human life, from how we manage our health and interact with devices to how we conserve our planet. The horizon of AI is vibrant with possibilities and potential breakthroughs. As we've explored Sundar Pichai's vision, it's clear that AI is not just a part of our future, it is our future. Throughout his insights, Sundar emphasized the transformative role AI is poised to play across various sectors. From revolutionizing healthcare with AI-driven diagnostics to enhancing education through personalized learning experiences, the scope is vast and all-encompassing. Sundar also highlighted the importance of ethical frameworks in AI development, ensuring that as these technologies advance, they do so with fairness and transparency. His vision is not just about technological advancement, but about creating a symbiotic relationship between AI and humanity, fostering a world where technology supports and enhances human capabilities. Understanding and engaging with these developments is crucial. As AI continues to evolve, staying informed will allow us to navigate this new era effectively and responsibly. Like and share this video and subscribe to the channel for more informative videos like this. Turn on all notifications to be updated in the domain of AI.